like something Ainsley wrote.
In the small pond under the big willow tree, there was a fish named Finn and an alligator named Fred, blowing bubbles in the water with the turtles named Conrad.
Marsha's the fish.
Or the turtle.
There's these blowing bubbles. Look at Marsha blowing the
bubbles. There was a pangolin named Tangy walking on a path next to a sloth who liked to run real fast. Oh. His name's Snoozy.
It's a very active forest.
There was a poodle named Katie sitting next to a fox named Missy, watching a bull named Hippa. And a tiger named AJ. When the animals of the unit heard this noise, they all covered their faces because they were afraid. When AJ and Teresa entered the forest, they saw the animals with their faces covered. And they thought it was a game, so they covered their faces too. After a few minutes, the sloth named Snoozy took his hands off his eyes, and he saw the lion and tiger had their eyes covered. He ran really fast up to them. And said, "Hey, why are your eyes covered?" And AJ said, "We are playing the game with you." And Snoozy said, "It's not a game. We thought you were here to eat us." And Teresa the lion said, "We don't want to eat you. We're vegetarians." Snoozy said, "So are we." And he turned around to the other animals and said, "Hey guys, they are nice." And all the animals came and said hello to the friends. And the moral of this story is you shouldn't judge a tiger by his stripes or a lion.